Regeneron launches phase 3 trial of coronavirus antibody cocktail. American biotechnology company Regeneron announced that they are now conducting late-stage clinical trials for their antibody cocktail RegenCov2 for the treatment and prevention of COVID-19. Their news release, which was published on July 6, notes that the drug's phase 3 trial will evaluate if it is able to prevent COVID-19 among uninfected subjects who have come into close contact with coronavirus-positive individuals. The company is conducting the trial on around 2,000 patients at approximately 100 locations in the U.S. According to the release, Regeneron's trial is being conducted jointly with the National Institutes of Health's National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. Regeneron is also conducting the phase 2-3 part of two trials involving the drug as a treatment for both hospitalized and non-hospitalized COVID-19 patients. The company is testing the antibody cocktail on 1,850 hospitalized and 1,050 non-hospitalized patients in 150 locations in Mexico, Chile, Brazil, and the U.S. Dr. George D. Yancopoulos, the co-founder, president, and chief scientific officer of Regeneron, said they are running simultaneous adaptive trials in order to move as quickly as possible to provide a potential solution to prevent and treat COVID-19 infections. He noted that they are doing this even in the midst of an ongoing global pandemic. Scientists can detect antibodies in the blood of people who have recovered from infection. The proteins are proof that the body fought off threats like COVID-19. According to CNN, an antibody cocktail like Regeneron's, however, requires monoclonal antibodies. Drug developers must search through thousands of antibodies to determine which ones would be able to combat the novel coronavirus. In Regeneron's case, scientists chose two antibodies, then placed them in a drug that could possibly treat and prevent coronavirus infection. It is believed that the antibody cocktail would be of use to people in vulnerable communities like the elderly or high-risk individuals like healthcare workers. The fact that Regeneron is pushing through with late-stage trials means that they gathered positive results from earlier trials involving the drug in June. In June, Regeneron said it would test the drug on hospitalized COVID-19 patients, non-hospitalized patients with symptoms of COVID-19, healthy but high-risk individuals, and healthy people who have come into close contact with COVID-19 patients.